we have been to a seminar about what is art in Danish film, and you are, you looked depressed. Now, what's going on with you?
I think there's something completely wrong with this film industry. It doesn't work. I had the feeling something was bad, but I was so bad. I was shocked, paralyzed. I cannot even put questions. I don't think nothing will solve getting more money, getting less money. I think what they need is more fantasy. For those who are organizing, for who are contacting people and things like that. My goodness,
but
so sad.
Something I understand, how can you get depressed by that? You know, I mean, depression is it's a strong thing. And now I see you like you are melting of sadness. It's a bit over feeling.
It's depressing to see so many young people there sitting around expecting of something and things, and they believe that the system will help them. They have to learn to help themselves.
Yes, they deserve that. They are like, but these young people are like you, the old immigrants. They don't say anything. They get depressed.
They get depressed.
And get depressed. And get depressed is not enough.
I don't know. I have no solution.